Ajaccio restored their lead 3 minutes before half-time. Johan Cavalli whipped in a corner and Diawara nodded in from the back post. Diawara making up for his earlier error with his first goal of the season.